timing's off.
Ahead, you say?
No sweat, Mr. Tunney. I could have it fixed in a minute.
Ahead, you say? Look, I never let a stranger touch my engine.
Oh, I'm sorry. Holman.
Holman? You mean Huck Holman?
Yeah, that's right.
Paul Tunney.
The hell you say?
Now you can touch my engine. Who would you say has a heavy put today, Huck?
Huh?
My competition.
Oh. Well, it's Bob Bass, number 14. He jumps out in front of his long gun. Eddie Crater's in traffic.
Well, then we jam him up. Anyone else?
Yeah, number 2, Dick Thompson. He'll be hard to beat if he stops twitching from when he ran into that wall last month.
What about Billy Evers?
Billy Evers, number 6.
Yeah.
Pop a pill in him and he'll beat Mario Andretti.
I could be in trouble.
No, I don't think so. His wife took him to a revival last week. He's got religion.
Well, remind me to run by and have a quick prayer with him before the race. And check his pupils.
That ought to do it.
Okay, I'll start her up.
Sounds great.
Beautiful. There's nobody here in your class, Mr. Tunney. You could win driving with one arm.
Well, maybe I should let you drive.
No, thanks.
I lost this learning I was a better mechanic than I'm a driver.
Hey, tell me, how's the local female situation around here?
Some well and some won't.
I was hoping the odds had improved in my absence. Yeah, that's hard to believe. I've been gone all these years and not a damn thing has changed.
Well, there's been some changes, Tunier. Have you noticed Ray Butler over there, driving number 31?
Wow. I've no objections. As long as he doesn't marry my sister.